This is the character I've gone with. He looks as much Viking as I possibly can. I might switch to longer hair, honestly, and bolt. Not sure.
More the same.
Also, my turn entire red. Is Alden?
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. Now, I know I'm here to...
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
Okay, so obviously I still have this mod that just makes my life so much easier and so much more enjoyable in Fallout. I will be doing the grindy thing, and I also have some mods, a mod that enables me to get items, not items, but materials, so I'll be able to add legendary. It just makes the game more fun in general. I won't make myself too overpowered. Yeah, that's bullshit name.
Wonderful. So, like that's it. Everything. Just gonna walk this way.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I'm gonna change his hairstyle.
Sir,
long hair.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. Some of that paternal affection.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
How are the two most important men in my life feeling? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I'm going to be only man. by the way.
Head to the gate! Vault participants, check in there!
And I might use power armor?
I am!
Not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in! You can't stop me! Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise,
we need to get in.
I might use heavy.
Infant.
I might use heavy weapons.
Adult male. Adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
Follow me. Come on.
So what's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
We're going straight forward. Well, if I need to get my locks taken, so...
Step on the platform! In the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Hold on!
Other Viking has turned into a robotics expert or Doom guy. Which this character will not be. Though he might use the Doom armor. Must have him.
We did
still,
it.
I get
we made it.
Armor. I'm going to use the Raider armor.
Everyone, please step off the elevator armor, and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
All yes, residents, please proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome.
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. Please. You're safe now.
This way. Female and infant.
This way's good.
Step over to the table and take a seat. This way, please.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. God, honey,
how long do you think we'll be down here? I know this
is a difficult time. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey.
Follow me. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
I hate going through this bullshit again.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Manual supervised initiating.
This character will be going with the Brotherhood.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine. Come on. Alter residents must vacate immediately.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise. Giant roaches? What the hell?
Wouldn't be using bats now.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
I might try beating the Death Claw to death.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
My being is totally well tried. Go get the pit boy. I might also use camo. Well, no, I won't use camo. I might use chrome for my armor. I might use power armor minus the helmet. Be kind of like Viking. Actually, I might just use a helmet as well. The XL1 is really pretty good, obviously.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back. I don't like that color, really. I might just keep it like that. Or
that. Or that. Or even that. That looks good. Do I want the scars? First of all, we're going to level up quite a bit. Second of all, we're going to upgrade my shite. Oh, wait. I suddenly realized. Oh, baby. Okay. I suddenly realized I have infinite resources. By infinite, I mean infinite. First of all, let's make this thing. I kind of want to have bloody. I think that I want assassin, so I'm gonna do that one. Can I upgrade this way? Broken. screaming. I'm not sure. I'm not hungry, so I must do. Did I know? I'm not sure. I'll have to eat something just in case. So I just kind of broke Fallout 1. Broke Fallout. So I got this mod with infinite resources, right? That gave me resources. And you know how I level up using shells? I can make infinite shells. Which means infinite levels. I'm basically breaking the game because this is not how you're supposed to level up. I'm cheating massively. It's fine.
So why were you so tired last night? Did you have a sleep
storm? I don't know. Oh wait, I literally reached the size, the maximum limit of freaking things to place. Maybe I need to fix this. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna exit out. First of all, I'm gonna save. But exit out and download a mod. It gives me infinite build size. I'm officially breaking the game. Like literally. I'm level 6 from shelves. Like honestly. It's pretty great. How are you doing today? Did you just get out of church?
I'm a little tired. Yeah, I'm
gonna
go back to church.
Oh, did you just get out of church?
No. We just got done eating not very long ago.
Oh.
No, I called Brian Wall and then I thought I would call you to talk to you and see how everything was going for you.
Ah.
Before I went and lay down,
I see. So, like, what? Are you guys the people who wear masks or no?
No, I'm not the one that wears masks.
You know you're at risk like that, right? You know you're at risk like that, right?
I'm at risk no matter what I do,
so.
I'm at risk when I go out in public.
Well, you're safer with a mask.
I'm okay,
so. You're safer with a mask because it blocks out all particles. Why don't you care if you get a virus like this pandemic? Then I couldn't hang out with you. You couldn't be over here. Yeah. Yep.
It's okay.
No, it's not. Not really.
I haven't had any symptoms of having the coronavirus.
It takes 14 days to notice.
I know. Well, it's been past 14 days since
that. Well, yeah, but that doesn't mean you can't get it.
I know that.
It's a risk that we all take when we don't wear masks. That's why I prefer wearing masks. Honestly.
Yeah.
Because otherwise, because then it's not only safe for us, it's safe for people. It's safe for anyone. discourages me yet from walls. Yeah, that's fine, but I would recommend going to that service. But it's safer. A church is a congregation where you can have many people with coronavirus, or you can spread the plague. No matter how cautious you are, you still get it. Yeah. Yep. If you had it, then you'd be in the hell quarantine for a whole long time. Or more. If you actually have it, then you'll be in the hospital probably. I don't think you guys can afford another hospital visit. That's what I don't get. Why don't you guys just get Medicaid? And that wouldn't have to work as much. Huh? I know, but it's not good enough. So, like, you guys can't—he can't even go to a hospital. He can't even pay for his own pills. It's just kind of like ridiculous. When, like, I get my stuff for free. Wouldn't that be nice? That's just my opinion, I guess. You know. I support Medicaid for everyone. Everyone needs stuff like that. Because, like, honestly, like, insurance is expensive, you know? Medicaid. I know, but he's old. He's getting old, and eventually he won't be able to work like that. Then what? You guys don't have any insurance. Then what are you gonna do? Yeah, Medicare is good. Medicare is even better than Medicaid, obviously. I've placed over 1,700, or I've placed 2,000, shells a month. Like, I'm level 10 from shells. That's kind of broken. I'm in love with that. Yeah. I want Bloody Mass, of course. And then I want this. I want. Oh, wait, that's. Okay. Okay. Love you too. Can I just, like, scrap? Can I, like, mass scrap?
You're still here. So.
But of course.
Right.
But you.
She's.
Sir, it's.
Sean's been kidnapped.
It's.
Doesn't matter how long it's been.
A bit over 2. That.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Codsworth.
Just getting your snack, sir. Be just a moment.
Excellent. Hey, Codsworth.
Just getting your snack, sir. Be just a moment. Sir? Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course. The Russians and the Chinese.
Codsworth, buddy, I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay? Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid.
Thank you, Cubs.
Now, shall we search the neighborhood?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve. Leaving? So soon? Was it something I said?
You actually want to make a hunter's baton? Well, actually, we'll make a iron baton.
Codsworth.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot me a few times.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck, sir. You'll find young Sean. I know you will. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Okay, so I'm pretty OP. I want to make this higher iron creature. So I might be using drifters. For now. Oh wait, doing brain armor. The armor. gotta have armor. What? Fucking randomly. Fucking randomly. We're gonna be using heavy weapons as well because, like, the Viking still uses. He's mostly going to be using melee weapons, but if need be, he'll have some heavy weapons. Actually, let's equip this way. Let's count that. Against creatures. Oh wait. God dang it. I'm gonna do some more leveling. Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna use the gun to tame. Dog.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Okay, then. Let's stick to...
Maybe I will. Maybe I'll be a familiar... Get me fusing core. Okay, we're gonna try this. Hope this works. Technically, I've got infinite money as well. Plastic on. That's what it looks like, plastic.
help us! Please!
Get my minigun and my power armor.
If I only had a bobby pin.
First of all, I need to get a bobby pin. Second of all, I forgot about the expert locksmithing. I need master locksmiths. I'm going to be a master locksmith. I'm going to be a Viking that picks locks, because that makes perfect fucking sense.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Gardner, Commonwealth Minutemen.
God damn it. Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things nope. fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were...
What are ghouls?
Wow.
You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are...
One good idea, can
I had a whole fancy plan about fixing up a suit of power armor. And here you are. There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, it's got a minigun, and it seems to be intact. Wearing that armor, you could rip it right off. Then those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Actually, I got a minigun right here. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally...
Careful, kid.
Bingo.
There's something coming. It's angry.
I should have fucking... Oh, wait. Actually, I'm going to enchant this. We just need to enchant the minigun. The pistole, if I don't have the time, if it activates now, then that's fine. I'll just kill it with my fucking... Oh yeah, I'm gonna try fucking doing it.
Up here! Boss! We got somebody up here!
Every shot counts.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Paul.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out?
I knew it. Sure.
And even the great.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm...
No.
Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That jump. It's gonna kill you.
We're all gonna die.
I might use guns, I might use rifles or heavy weapons, honestly. Can I like add explosives to my fucking iron?
Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you... I should have listened to Mama.
Uh-huh.
I think we could...
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. You say you were frozen?
Mm-hmm. My son... Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, I've had word from a son. The only chance to stop the trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fine. By the way...
Killed a death claw with one bullet. Come on, what do you take me for?
Yeah. Actually, I might. I think the Marine. What are you calling me?
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
I might want a championship. So let's check out my armor that I actually want. Even though this stuff looks badass as fuck. Like, oof. Let's actually see what kind of shit I want. So obviously the black bolt suit. Oh shit. I don't know how to do that. I want the metal shit. To use that.
Willing to do some work. Thank you.
Once I get the palaces, I'll probably use that shit. Well. Go to Cone. Let's go to, who will become one? Going straight to it, honestly. For some reason, I want to actually equip my some bags. Or I can ding naturally. I'm not quite sure if I want to do yet. How do I want to do the leveling of this character? This character is basically just going to be overpowered. Overpowered melee weapon character. He's also going to have a robot tank. Kind of trying to got to be a ton of fun. Which is going to be called work. So I should do a whole lot of damage. Oh wait, this is just superior. This does 25% more damage. Actually, we want the assassin baton at the secondary. This does 50% more than humans. We're going straight to the guard knock. I can't. I need lock picking. How are we making the diamond thing? My armor is pretty overpowered now. How much armor do I actually have? Not bad.
button pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Mr. Power Armor. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Looks like you got some trouble. I can help.
Help? What are you, some kind of hired gun? Or maybe you can talk some sense into Trudy over there.
Who's Trudy?
See that diner right in front of us? Trudy owns the place. She's converted it into a small shop. I sell her chems, she gives me caps and parts I need. And when her son Patrick had his 18th birthday, I might have sold him some jet, then some more, then a lot more. Now he's in debt.
Scumbag. You made him an addict.
Yeah, yeah, I've heard it before. Look, he wanted a product, I sold him a product. And I expect to get paid for my product. Now you gonna help us out or what?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, all right? I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Look, you owe them money. If you just pay them, then this'll be over. Everyone walks away without getting hurt.
All right, I'll pay. But that bastard ain't gonna sell one more drop of jet to my boy. You hear that, Wolfgang? You'll get your damn money, but I better not catch you selling chems to my boy again.
Fine by me, Trudy. Your son's broke as shit anyhow.
All right, crisis is over. If you're here to trade, step up to the counter.
Hi.
We're open for business again. A little lighter in the pocket, thanks to you. How about you buy something and make it up to us?
Let's see what you got.
A little bit of everything.
You got? Oh, shite. I followed that. I may not equip that. Thank you. thermal jet. Fucking useless if that does a whole bunch of damage though. And change that shit. Don't need it. I don't fucking need it. But the sword I'll take. I mean, I'm liking the swords as well. What's the thing with 90 damage? Do I get paid, motherfuckers? I better get fucking paid, mates.
We get paid, and I don't even gotta shoot nobody. Good job. Here. Now how about I show you all the pick-me-ups I have to offer?
I'll take a look, for sure.
Now remember, moderation.
This is Diamond City Radio, and I'm, it's me, Travis.
I need purified water.
Now I'll, I guess I'll play some Billy Holiday.
Fuck that shit, fuck that shit. I go. Shite. Thank you. Okay. Fuck off.
Such a positive guy, that Bing Crosby.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Why drink dirty radioactive water when you could have it pure and bottled? Chen Kowalski's Clean Water Market, straight from the filter. Here's a 60-minute man, and, let's be honest here, it's, well, not talk about how long his naps are. So, here it is.
Authorization.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Before I answer, will you tell me who you are?
In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first.
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Vault 111.
You're a Vault Dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I'll continue to help, but you owe me an explanation first.
Very well.
Yeah.
I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure. All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station.
We're going to be a bit of an altered Viking, honestly. We're going to be a silent Viking, basically. You're out, man. God damn it, I need to fucking level up my lockpicking.
Uranium, or, oh man,
Not afraid of mutants, huh? You're our kind of guy.
Coming out of the vault.
Looking for Diamond City?
It's the Vault 111 part that's weird, I guess, right? I mean, it's not like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. You get the idea. I guess so. Let's go back to the music. Here we go.
Now so, you have the right idea.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before Danny catches on the clock.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
Always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. Welcome to the great... Don't let this muck ring.
This hasn't been the friendliest welcome.
He's got you there, McDonough. Guess not everyone gets won over by that shark smile of yours.
Now, was there any...
I'm trying to find someone.
Trying to find?
My son, Sean. He's less than a year old.
Wait, your son's missing? Oh, you hear that, McDonough? What's Diamond City Security doing to help this man, huh? This isn't the first missing persons report to come through here, and now we have an infant who's been taken?
No, don't listen to her. Well, right. Diamond City...
Uh-huh. Well, sure. And a mayor of a great city must know everyone. Who can help me?
Well, there is one private citizen. Nick Valentine, a detective of sorts who specializes in tracking people down. Usually for debts or whatnot. Now, I have to get going.
This is ridiculous. Diamond City Security can't spare one officer to help. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security never investigates any kidnappings?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. I'm impressed. Not everyone can claw information out of McDonough's tight-fisted hands. Why don't you stop by my office after you see Valentine? I think I just found my next story.
for the duel.
Are sins replacing people? Is your neighbor really human? Read all about it. Anyone is one of those things. It's the
new file from local. You have a legitimate medical concern. The mayor's secretary. Come on, Ma. I cut her hair myself, and I know human hair.
That's just excuse it, Johnny. Me. You wouldn't there. Be able to tell
another
the
one of the poor and stupid of Diamond City come begging for table scraps.
With your razor, he'd bleed. Don't mean nothing.
Well, I do need some help.
I knew it. Let's see. I have a few caps to spare. Here. Take it and make yourself scarce.
Fine, I'll leave.
Good to see you know your place.
Around here, we call your haircut.
We offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Can I have a scan, please? Oh, shit. Go ahead, thank you. I'm gonna make some serious money. Pens, real quick, like. Don't mind me. Hi! I don't need to fight though. Oh, dollars.
Thank you.
GPS directions to Diamond City.
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little...
Why the fuck do you fucking steal my fucking power armor? I'm gonna kill you. Fuck my life. Gotta see if I can reset this shit. Fuck my life. Fuck it. No, I want my power armor back. I kinda need my fucking power armor to fucking function. Can't believe she fucking stole my power armor. There's nothing there, Cat. There's nothing there.
Mention it.
You have no idea.
Mm-hmm.
My son, he's... But you and I...
Johnny Allen there with the Rocket.
Oh, you went to the Pentagon, don't you? 69. Thought you didn't like me for a second there.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. The Colonial Tap House wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper Stands residents only. Was I the only one surprised that Skeeter Davis is, you know, a woman? It's just, it doesn't really sound like a woman's name. Hey, who are you writing that poem for? Skeeter!
This is gonna be my village, basically.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place. You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. You're looking for a man. He can help you. But he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere deep and dark. Surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo. Something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks. And they'll let you and your friend pass. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
equipment and stuff. What's Jeff right now? Hello?
What's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
Oh, I have a little bit of everything.
More importantly, you've got money. How much is this worth? 2,000 caps. Let's just fucking reduce that shit to... Elf Unicorns? Let's just get that. Actually, no, I'm gonna go for it. Gonna be using the Argent. That stuff. Function board or poppy. Wait, is one of your eyes blue? No. Oh, I can still sell you some more. See what I can upgrade on my power.
You're listening to Diamond City Radio. If you're listening at all. Now I'll play Ella Fitzgerald. I got this. Enjoy.
Oh shit. Can I have like chameleon on this stuff? Thank you. science department. I'm in an armor. I need to craft something.
Wants to remind everyone that you are not welcome there. Upper stands, residents. Yep, yeah, it is. Here it comes.
That would actually be very useful. Okie dokie. I'm going to... let's sell this stuff that I have. Hopefully it's daytime. It's not.
Piper, you're back. Anyone is one of those things.
And everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City surplus.
Sure. Let's take a look.
The highest.
First of all. Ooh, you got. You can do yes. And you got more attacks. And what about fusion cores? Yes, you got. You can sell my. I can sell my works.
The new guy. That's you, right?
Yeah, I'm the new guy.
Well, it's good to have you.
Let's see what you got.
Don't forget to stop.
First of all, take my jet.
And now, a word or several from our sponsors.
Don't have enough yet.
Squatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it.
The next one is Bing Crosby. Enjoy.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Faz um business with ya.
Don't be caught dead! Protection from Commonwealth weaponry! These mod combos are so freaking broken. This is going to be my highest level character. Easily. After this, let's make some progress. Actually. I'm just suiting up to be overpowered as fuck.
Yeah?
Some days are hard, but even the hard days get easier.
What gave you the idea we're friends?
Please, just... I need to be alone right now.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Sure. Glad to help.
Thank you.
Let's see what kind of armor you've got.
Maybe
Come in. Hi. No. Pretty cute. Pretty fat.
Okay, sneaky.
She's also smelled pretty bad. Yeah.
What litter did you buy?
New stuff. I got new stuff. I've been using Charmin. Or not Charmin. But
you want him to do some work?
I don't know what kind of litter I bought.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds.
I bought this stuff.
We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure
we can
sleep with the roof
over our heads.
But then I also
bought this stuff.
Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need
it. First step extreme.
First step extreme. Well, here's treats.
Oh, my treats that I got. Okay, so I'm at a broken pod. I just started.
For real?
Yeah. Like,
can I sit down?
Because of how overpowered it is.
Ooh, that does stink.
Yeah. So, one second, let me stop streaming. What? Hey, I only drank one.